couldn't get away. Good morning, Las Vegas. This is all you get right now because I'm a hot mess. Choo choo. I guess I went to bed relatively early, I think by 1:30. I'm going to go do a free play run at Sahara and Westgate and then get some food and see some friends. And this will be fun. And also, I'm going to fix all this because this is bad. They look rough. But shout out to Mavestra. You are the inspiration for the opening of my vlog today. If you know, you know. Let's get this day started.
So I finally got my ass up and ready. But there are so many mirrors in this place. Tell me this isn't a dance party right here. Why? I'm gonna go that way and walk all the way to Sahara. Now I'm back. I should stand on the stool. No, I shouldn't. Okay, I'm going for real. Bye.
I'm sitting here at Sahara. I did a live stream. I was walking down the strip and of course I got shut down at Sahara. I forgot to ask for permission to film in here, but I didn't think I was gonna come in here and film anyways. It was funny, but they were nice about it, so it wasn't a big deal. But I cannot win money here. I swear I cannot win money here. I mean, I won a little bit when I had a group swap hole, but I have free play. I cannot, not a dime. All I'm doing is just losing money. So I'm gonna go get some food from Chicken Peas, I think was it's called. So they have $10 food and beverage, so take off $10. So here, I'm gonna go do that. Ridiculousness, I tell you, it's ridiculous.
Here we are at Chicken Peaties. This is the menu, so you guys can see. I decided to get the Philly cheesesteak, and I'm getting Krabby Sweet. And look, video poker. And I have a blue mint.
Fries have arrived. So this is a cheese sauce, sweet potato fries. And over here is a
creamy cinnamon sauce. Giggity.
And here is my Philly cheesesteak. And this sauce is a maple cinnamon sauce. It's unbelievable. So is this cheese sauce. Wow. This place is really good. Highly recommended. Oh my God, y'all. You must get this. This is a sugar cookie almond latte. This is fantastic. It's great. Look, it even has sprinkles on top. You must get it. I know this is not quality Vegas content, but run to Starbucks. Get this. You must do it.
Allows the monorail to run without anyone at the wheel. Now that's almost as impressive as a high flying acrobat.
From doing some free play at Sahara and Westgate. And the maid came and I didn't even request her. And look at, she straightened up all my stuff. I've never had a maid like lay it out like all nice like that. And oops, my edibles are right there. Oops. And then look at this. She organized my booze over here and my mask and lined my shoes up. And just straightened up really nice. And this is more than I've ever had at another place. I guess that's what happens when you stay somewhere very nice. So, and I just can't get over how big these giant pillows are. They're enormous and crazy. Oh, there's me. Hi. Okay, I'm gonna go take a nap right now. This is calling my name. Okay, bye.
I came down to the casino at Wynn and Encore, and I decided that I would play four machines and I would do $50 each one of my free play. I did not hit one bonus, not one bonus. I have not hit a bonus the whole day, but I did come out good. I think it's pretty good, you know. It was free play, so it's pretty good. So I will show you. four different machines, $200 free play. I cash out at $128, so that's pretty good. And I got two drinks, so I think that's a win. But now I'm on Mercy's balcony again, and they are playing the Santa Claus at the ice rink. So I will show you guys. See, there's the movie on the screen, and people are over there ice skating. We were gonna go down there, but we didn't. We're gonna get some food and stuff. And of course, here's your strip view. Always love this view, it's the best. I need three more. at the Henry, and I'm here with Chris, and he's got a burger, protein style, and a salad,
and I got the short rib Benedict. That is my favorite.
I came back to Resorts World with Chris over here, and he's very nice to buy me a lovely vodka cranberry, and we're gonna play video poker. Might be the end of the night, don't know yet. But I had a great day. I will show you some of the sights in a little bit. I got four of a kind, and I $53 now. This guy's trying to teach me how to play. He's probably laughing internally. I'm a mess.
Well, this is where I'm going to end the night. I'm going back up to my room. I'd like to thank Chris for giving me a walk back to my hotel so that I arrived safely. And I have a little funny antidote. I was trying to get Abracadabra by Steve Miller to play on the Alexa, and it wouldn't. So I'm walking back to my room, and now it's playing. Abracadabra. You can't hear it now, but that was a little funny. So thank you for joining me today, and until next time.